The gods check. You still have unanswered questions, I see. Waypoints are one of the greatest implementations of Venelux magic. They allow you to instantly traverse from one location to another. Originally, teleportation was a spell that only the most skilled wizards were able to cast by creating distortions between spaces using the elements of wind and earth. It was the wizard Clay who completed the schema to make waypoints so that teleportation could be accessible to everyone. Anyone can use a waypoint without any special training. Try placing your hand on the waypoints in the plaza and at the Golden Rye pastures. Afterwards, talk to the Resistance officer Ashton. He'll explain the rest.
Lord Hobbs of Laslin resisted Revolupius, who had usurped the throne. This was once the most prosperous granary in Laslin, but after the cursed rain came, it became infested with strangely enlarged pests. People tried to solve the problem by employing the power of free wizards, but the free wizards' clumsy magic only made things worse.
The Einar Priestess Grace introduced waypoints as a great integration of Venelux magic. Teleportation was a rare skill that was only used by a few wizards. When the wizard Clay completed the schema for waypoints, it enabled anyone to teleport freely.
Looks like it's your first time using a waypoint. If you place your hand on a waypoint, the schema will be activated, and the stone will glow blue. Open your map and select a waypoint activated with blue light. You will be instantly transported to that location.
Once you place your hand on a waypoint, it will glow with blue light, activating the schema. If you open the map and select an activated waypoint, you can instantly travel to that location.
What should I do?